finally came to see me. I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten too close.
You're the one who's cursed. I guess I gotta do this. In death as he was in life. Disgusting. That's not good. Eat shit.
Feeling tired of chit-chat? Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting.
Now stay down.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warrant before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
How could that be possible? Nobody comes for the rewards.
What happened, Mr. Pig?
The rewards have been cancelled, since no one wanted it.
Players can receive lots of rewards indeed in this game, though. Most of them have no idea about it because of inadequate advertising.
If nobody comes, I will cancel the rewards. No! Players can see fewer games as generous as this one these days. Okay, one more time. Once you log in the game, you can have 200 free draws. Ready for the excited and exhausted draw?
So this is the kind of father you love, huh? Mike and Cannon! Too bad I'm your only fan! Oof, that one hurt, my friend! Time to test this baby out! Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch, Ren, for this. I'll kill her with the power she blew. That's what I call being a good son! Time to wrap things up. You know how I felt. Spending years under the bitch's book. The dungeons were nothing but a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn freedom fighter! I'll use your cute little dog to become more powerful than ever! The clock is ticking, Ethan. My time's over.
Yourself. Titan Winters! You really should have taken my deal! You'll be Rose in the afterlife! Rose's power is won! Right after I murder the Ram! This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
Not letting you get away.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. True. But this is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need for Rose now, so close to death!
She's my goddamn...
This is how you end, Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see you again. My dog!